We have to be able to choose courage over comfort. And we have to say, look, I don't know that I'm going to nail this, but I'm going to try, because what I'm sure as hell not going to do is stay quiet. That's what we can't do. And so, yeah, you're going to make a lot of mistakes. Yeah, it's going to be uncomfortable. Yeah, you're going to learn about blind spots that you didn't even know you had. And then you're going to be grateful for that moment and take learning it into your own hands, not make other people responsible for teaching it. And that's how we move forward. But if you think there's going to be real conversation in this country or in companies or organizations around equity and diversity and inclusivity, while you remain comfortable, that is not going to happen. And it shouldn't happen.